All right, y'all, welcome back to the channel. This is PCB, the country boy. Somebody asked if I would do another Tupac song. Now, this particular one is called Still I Rise from the Still I Rise album. It was actually written back in 95. He started recording it in 96, but he's got a lot of guest vocals on here as well. He's got Castro, Tahey, Napoleon, Yaki Kadifa, Young Noble. I hope I didn't mess up any of those names, but it was all that. Now, Tupac's got the first verse and the chorus with C. Knight, as far as the first chorus goes. And then he's got the fourth verse. So, all right, cool deal. Let's check. This was actually done. I guess they put it together, released it in 1999, so after he had died. Let's check this out. Here we go. Tupac, Still I Rise. I appreciate you sending it to me. You actually sent me the link of the song you wanted me to check out. Therefore, you got on the front of the list, man, because if you send it to me right there and I see it, it just makes it so much faster for me. I don't have to go and choose which one I think you want me to go and look at, because usually there's three or four different versions of Tupac songs because everybody loves them and everybody makes so many different ones. So I know this is the OG version, so here we go. I appreciate it.
96 big body sitting on chrome. 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 96 big body sitting on chrome.
Somebody wake me, I'm dreaming. I started as a seed, the semen. Swimming upstream, planted in the womb while screaming. On the top was my pops. My mama screaming, stop from a single drop. This is what they got. Not to disrespect my peoples, but my papa was a loser. Only plan he ever mama was the fucker and abuser. Even as a little seed, I could see his plan for me. Stranded on welfare, another broken family. Now what was I to be? The product of this heated passion. Mama got pregnant, and papa got a piece of ass, look how it began. Nobody gave a fuck about me, pistol in my hand. This cruel world could do without me, how can I survive? Got me asking why Jesus, will a nigga live or die? Cause the Lord can't see us in the deep dark clouds of the projects. Ain't no sunshine, no sunny days, and we only play sometimes. When everybody's sleeping, I open my window, jump to the streets and get me creeping. I can live or die, hope I get some money, phone gone. I'm only 19, I'm trying to hustle on my own. On this block where everybody and they pops trying to slang rocks. Rather go to college, but this is where the game stops. Don't get it wrong, cause it's all its own. From dust to dawn, you can buy rocks, clocks, or a herringbone. You can ask my man, he's a mom. Keep my nine, heat up all the time, this is how we prime. Meet up at the cemetery, then get smoked out. Pass the weed, nigga, now Hennessy will keep the key. Everywhere I go, niggas holler at me. Keep it real, G. And my reply till they kill me. Act up if you feel me. I was born not to make it, but I did. The tribulations of a ghetto kid, still I rise.
96 big body sitting on chrome.
Still I rise.
96 big body sitting on chrome.
I stay sharp as always. Running your bricks with flicks. Do your project always. Dumping crews like twos. Nigga, all day secrets of war. Prepare me for the worst. A life that's lavish. Full of cabbage. Or a life that's in the hearse. But now my dreams is. Though, been placing triple beams and things, bro. Diamond pinky rings got the loop popping out my jeans. Dynamically, this dude will twist your shit ceramically. Able to write a fatal verse with no profanity. It's on for Al G. Eagle storm and nasty. Nuke, I put a hole in your crew trying to pass me with no remorse. You get blasted full force. A Nike endorsement doing shootings on a horse. Worldwide supremacy, y'all remember me. Hung over from Hennessy with a menacing tendency. Police be clocking me, so I be dipping, slipping sloppily. Sipping vodka, being ditching clips on private property. When 5-0 be coming, niggas be running for their life and freedom. The type to beat them, hitting gates and breaking, trying to lead them to pit terriers. Montclair getting scarier. They nines, they shoot them in secluded areas, the barrier, not me. I burn them off the dick, staying scot-free. Till Taz harass my ass, try to have the ad blocked, my nigga fail. Giving the whole Essex County trigger hell. Running the fucking block and ducking cops, trying to get up in 96, my Glocks, my plastic passion for blasting bastards. No faces for open casts, peeling your cat backwards. Your cowards ain't prepared for pistol practice. I send my missiles through your mattress, leaving holes in your body like a cactus. While me and my crew be bopping, more green's the topic. And loot to keep the seams in my motherfucking jeans popping, leaving your spleen to pick up. Half of you niggas is softer than a snicker. Let's go to war and sleep, draw quicker. And still I rise.
Come on, man. Don't make that little kid say that. But, wow. Good song, man. Good lyrics. Good rap. I mean, you can't follow Pac, man. There's just no way to do that. So, sorry you got to follow him, but damn. Good stuff, man. More strong stuff. Wow. I mean, he says the same stuff to a certain degree. But every time he says it, it's different. He got a different spin on the same story to a certain degree. And you're engaged every time he does, man, because he just draws you in, man. He got blessing, man. That's what it is. I know it. He got a blessing from God. That's it. You know, I listened to White Man's World and damn near freaked out, man. Sorry about that, y'all, but damn. I mean, how's a black dude from the hood gonna get to the heart of a 52-year-old white country boy out of Texas who just listened to rap for a week? Oh, yeah, it just... lucky. Hell no, it was... I know the dude believed in Jesus. I know when he was writing. It told me, this week it told me how he writes, how he closes. Now, sometimes he makes a choice. He gets thug or he gets real. He gets thug or he gets real. Like, he got real on this song, but then he put this little kid in here, had him singing, "Come on, man, we got hoes waiting outside." Come on, man. Okay, whatever, but I know God didn't tell you to do that. So... but anyway, wow. Damn. Just think if he would have been around now, he'd probably have a whole lot more songs. You know, this world would probably be a little bit better. Or somebody else would have offed him and, you know... I don't know. I mean, he knew he was going to die. He didn't know how. But, wow. I also heard that he was beat up by the cops and got like... 37, 87, 57 grand or something. Got beat up by the cops back in the day in Oakland. Wow, cops beat his ass. And had to pay him, but still. It's fucked up, man. Proof that cops will jack you up. Alright, I'm out. I appreciate y'all. Good song, man. Another good song. Damn. He don't have a bad song.